never know. You never know.
All right, hey folks, this is You Never Know, and I'm David Olney, and it's the dog days of August. It's hotter than, well, it's as hot as it can be. And okay, so maybe a good time to work on your tan, or maybe a good time to just enjoy your air conditioning. All right, so Sunday I was up in Bloomington, Indiana with Dan Seymour and Mark Robinson and Pat McInerney, kind of like a jug band thing that Dan and Mark put together. And we played a little outdoor thing, and it was really cool. It's kind of like the way, I don't know, it's almost like a Charles Ives kind of scene, you know, from a time long gone by, you know, out in the public park, playing in the band shell. It was very nice. Coming up this week, the road leads to Champaign, Illinois, the Sandwich Life series, and then Fairfield, Iowa, August 16th at Cafe Paradiso, and then Pomeroy, Iowa at Byron's. Woo! Ames, Iowa, August 18th. Alexander Recording Company, also known as ARC Recording Studio. This is a new one for me. I'm looking forward to that. Hope you join us for our first time back in these parts in about a year. Can't stay away from Iowa. Oh, the corn. Next month, Bartow, Pennsylvania, Land Haven Concert Series. The concert series that won't die. Thank goodness. Jersey City, New Jersey, the Hudson West Folk Festival. And then Washington, D.C., a debut at the Mansion on O, the O Museum with special guest Ellen Cherry. So I don't know, I've never been there, but I hear it's, you know, pretty cool. It's like a, I don't know how to describe what I've heard about it, but it's all good. So September 17th, Knoxville, Tennessee, with Bark, Tim Lee and Susan Bauer. Bark, B-A-R-K, capital B, capital A, capital R, capital K. You should check them out, you know, on whatever you check things out on. They're very unique and really cool people. And there's like just a kind of joyousness in a weird way to their music that I really like. And then September 28th, Chickamauga, Georgia. The Jayhawk Music and Arts Festival. Okay. Who was it in the Civil War? It was the Rock of Chickamauga. General Thomas, I think his name was. Union General. That's all I know. October brings the Southern Festival of Books. I will be reading from my new collection of poetry. Well, half of it's new and the other half's not new. And they're sonnets. It looks like that. My daughter did that cover drawing. Cool. Okay. My daughter's name is Lillian Olney, and you can go and look at her stuff online. And yeah.
LillianOlney.net.
LillianOlney.net. Get your sonnet collection. Yeah. Okay. Right. Okay. All right. Let's do a song here. This is from, what is this from? Film Noir. It's called Blue Moon Hotel. I made my getaway from the city. Too bad how that all worked out. Mistakes were made, the wrong cards played, but you never know till it's way too late. Now Gracie says that Frank never made it. Well, Frankie always said, what the hell? You take your chance and you just might make it all the way to the Blue Moon Hotel. The papers scream the whole sorry story. The deal and the double cross. The how, the who, the phony and the true. The motive and the means, the profit and the loss. Well, every drop of blood has got a secret. A secret too dark to tell. It's best not to ask. Leave the past to the past. It's just a room in the Blue Moon Hotel. Tomorrow showed up yesterday. There was nothing I could do. There was nothing I could say. It doesn't matter in any way. Everything's a shade of gray. I always thought that I would find you. Then again, what do I know? I'm always one day behind you. And there's still such a long, long way to go. A bed, a blanket, and a pillow. Not much more than a prison cell. But the price is cheap. I could use the sleep. Welcome to the Blue Moon Hotel. Welcome to the Blue Moon Hotel. Alright, the Blue Moon Hotel. It's been a while since I played that. Yeah, that was on I did three CDs. One of them was The Stone, and that was the songs, The Easter Story, you know, and Film Noir, and then Robbery and Murder, and they were just kind of EP type things. This was, 4 years ago, 5 years ago?
2012,
7 years ago. Yikes. Wow, time flies when you don't have a watch. So anyway, I did those three, and I kind of packaged them all together, and it was called Body of Evidence. But anyway, Blue Moon Hotel was kind of that movie Heat, the one that's got Al Pacino and Robert Deniro in it. And it's about bank robbers, and it all kind of takes place in L.A. But in my mind, I pictured these bank robbers from New York City, or maybe the Bronx, Brooklyn or something, outside of New York, outside of Manhattan. And they attempt to rob a bank with their crew, and everything goes wrong. And they're supposed to meet at the Blue Moon Hotel to divide up the money, but you know, everything gets scrambled. I'm not sure how it all works. This is just kind of a background story in my head for the song. And this guy is heading there, and he's gonna, I think he knows who betrayed the gang, and he's gonna take care of that business. And let me see what else is going on there. Oh, the Blue Moon was a motel that I stayed at on the way up to Canada way back. And I just thought, you know, it could be this place that you go to kind of confront the good, the bad, and the ugly of your life. That's kind of what I saw in my head. And it wasn't, it was just this bare minimum kind of motel, plenty of which I've stayed in. Anyway, that's what I was thinking about doing that song. All right, that's all I got right now. Hope you're doing good, and I'll see you next week.
You never know. You never know. You never know.